Triple H. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Stephanie McMahon.
That beautifully. Oh my gosh, turned inside out. Oh, took that all on the spine. Stephanie reversed it. That was an impressive suplex.
It takes power, guts, and brains to use the ropes like that. Wow.
A sick neck break. Lita looks like she just may launch herself. Oh! Lita climbs the turnbuckle again. Whoa! My God, what a move. Lita with a cut. No! A kick out. Referee right on top of the action. Calling it right down the middle. That's a move that'll disorient you. From that suplex. Hey, nice counter there by Stephanie. And that attack was dodged. Oh, baby, look at that move by Lita. What a devastating neck break. Oh, baby, here comes Lita. And that's a stiff kick. What a series. Nobody's backing down here. Nicely avoided there. Wow, what a spectacular counter by Lita. And that attack was dodged. Wow, what a sequence. How much force was delivered there? Look at Lita. Stay down!
What a blatantly slow count that was. On the bump. And that seems to me like a very fair bit of officiating from our special ref.
McMahon is hurt.
Here's a cover. Kick out. Tonight's referee playing no favorites, apparently.
Referee right on top of the action, keeping things fair. Oh, what a painful kick.
Gets out of the way of that attack.
Great athleticism. In trouble. Oh, geez, lights out. She's going high risk again. Heads up.
What courage.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing someone. Wait a minute. She's going for it again. Oh, my gosh.
Going for a pin. Here's the cover.
There's and partial credit for that recovery is owed to the extremely partial referee.
A quick scoop slam. Look out! Uh-oh. Oh, lights!
And it is absolutely no surprise that our referee is flagrantly cheating. Bam! Another kick.
Nice reversal there. We got a cover.
And thanks to a slow count, they kick out.
Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this.
Stephanie connects with a shot. Blocks the shot. Nice.
This could be. No.
You know, I had my doubts about the impartiality of our guest referee. But they saw that truly was a last-second kickout.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
They dodged that one.
Oh, what a slam! What impact!
Here's one, two.
Damage done there. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.